Good morning, everyone. My name is Charmaine Givens-Thomas, and I'm a Walmart associate in store number 5485 in Evergreen Park, Illinois. I have worked at Walmart and been a shareholder for 8 years. I'm speaking today to ask for your support for proposal number 4, which would give our company a strong and independent leader as chairman of the board. Mr. Sam Walton founded Walmart and helped make our company the largest retailer in the world. But Mr. Sam did not build Walmart alone. Associates like me, and like most of you here today, built this company too. We work hard every day serving our customers, and we create billions of dollars in profit. Many of us have been shareholders from the time Walmart made profit sharing part of our pay. Mr. Sam wanted associates to be full partners in this company. But right now, many of us struggle to cover our rent or feed our families because we do not get enough hours or enough pay. A majority of Walmart associates in the U.S. are paid less than $25,000 a year. I'm a mom and grandma, and after 8 years at Walmart, I only make $23,000 a year. We create enormous wealth for Walmart shareholders, including the Walton family, the richest family in America. Now, I'm not saying that the Waltons shouldn't make a good profit, but something is wrong when the richest family in America pays hundreds of thousands of associates so little they cannot survive without public assistance and charity of coworkers. The problems and concerns we're raising at our Walmart are problems for shareholders too. We do not have enough trained and motivated associates in our store to keep our shelves stocked. Back rooms are piling up. We're struggling to deliver customer service we pride ourselves on. Without excellent service, sales suffer. Our same store sales have fallen 5 straight quarters in the U.S. Our company must invest more in associates and give them the respect they deserve. That way, we can be even more productive and the benefits for all of us, associates and shareholders alike. Over the last few years, our company has suffered some serious scandals, bribery, corruption, environmental violations, labor law violations. Yet we can get beyond these problems and move our company in a better direction. But it's going to take strong and independent leadership. We need a leader at the top who thinks only of what's best for our company, its associates, and all shareholders. Right now, our chairman is Mr. Rob Walton. He is not independent. We need an independent chairman. Thank you.